as you orbit the Earth, I did not see racial division. I did not see religious division. And I did not see political division. I saw that we are all in this together as citizens of planet Earth.
3, 2, 1, boosters in ignition and liftoff of Artemis 1.
We go to space to improve life here on Earth. And the way to do that is together with international partners. I've seen time and time again a truth that space unites peoples of the Earth, unites nations like few other things can. It builds partnerships and it deepens old partnerships. Discovery is good for diplomacy, and diplomacy is good for discovery. New things are possible. More things are possible because we're going together, and we're going together as nations now more than ever before. Here at NASA, that portrait has never been brighter. Because we're going to work together through Artemis. We're going back to the moon. We're going back to learn, to live, to invent, to create as international partners in order that we can go to Mars. Our family of nations is as large and as strong as ever, and it's growing by the day. We're going to study the climate. We're going to do science like it's never been seen. We're going to go deeper into the heavens than ever before. We go to space to learn the secrets of the universe, yet in the process, we learn about something else. We learn about ourselves. By working together up there, we're not only going to benefit life down here, but we're going to model what planet Earth and our citizens can be. And that is working together. Nations united in the quest for knowledge, in the cause of discovery, and in the name of peace.